Hey guys, today we will learn about nouns. What is a noun? A noun is the name of person, place, thing, idea, or event. It is a name word. Oh, this is a person. Mr. Kim. Mr. Kim is a noun. Oh, there's another one. Teacher. Teacher is also a noun. And we have this one. Student. Student is also a noun. Noun is also a name of place. Oh, look at this. This is a dam. A dam is a noun. Oh, the girl is washing at the washing area. Washing area is a noun. He is at the bedroom. Bedroom is also a noun. Noun is a name of thing. Let us know some name of the things. This is a globe. A globe is an example of a noun. Pencil. Color pencils. These are color pencils. They are nouns. Bag. We have a bag. A bag is also considered as a noun. Noun is a name of animal. Let us meet some of the animals. Oh, this is the king of the jungle. Lion. Lion is an example of a noun. Oh, this is a frog. A frog is also a noun. Bear. The bear is so big. Bear is a noun. A noun is also a name of idea. Oh, he is angry. Anger is a noun. Happiness. Happiness is a noun. Mr. Kim's success is so inspiring. Success is also a noun. A noun is a name of event. Look at this picture. Birthday. Birthday is a noun. Next one is Halloween party. Halloween is a noun. Next, Christmas. Christmas Day is a noun. It is an event. Can you give me other examples of noun? Woman. Girl. Doctor. These are examples of nouns. Zebra. Cat. Lizard. These are animals' names. Sadness, joy, fear are name of ideas. New Year's Day, Father's Day, anniversary, beauty, chaos, comfort are examples of noun. Let's try this activity. Is hat a noun? Yes, it is. Very good. Is racket a noun? Yes, it is. Good job. Is train a noun? Yes, it is. Fantastic. That ends our lesson for today. See you next time, guys. Goodbye.
Only made by iTeach Channel.